Strength is nothing without resolve. And resolve is nothing without patience.
Blood of the ERA is in essence the dropships that we use to get to planetside and back home to Gateway Cygnus. We have a limited amount of dropships, but we suspect a few built pre-invasion are at the airfields found in the tundra. I'd like you to bring them home. Once they're accounted for, we should be able to get them to the station.
Secured? I am ready. Here we go. Oh! Ho, 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 ho. Reminds me of my time in Hillsfield. Where do you want me to go, Sarah?
Hey, hope you're feeling up for this solo mission. Intel points to some long-forgotten dropships hanging out in the airfield hangars in the area, and it is up to us to go set them free. Make your way to the hangars, and we'll rescue those ships.
In charge.
Some ships.
yourself, Stim. Are coming off. Looking for... searching over here. Scouting. Watcher! Get the bank quickly! It fast.
There's one. days. Get rid of that dino gunk and we'll go from there.
I'm on my way back. Some supplies would be appreciated. Deploying pheromones. It should now be plugged in.
Great. Let's get it outside.
Right
that seems to be all the ships in the area. I should be able to remote access the autopilots, but I need a more powerful connection. See if you can activate a radar antenna. There should be one nearby. Here we are. See if you can check inside the hangar base. Another way in. See what you can find.
Things a lot easier.
Locked in.
There we go.
I'm down.